Hey everyone, in this video I'll show you how you can install the OneBlock map. It's working perfectly fine and it only takes a few minutes, maybe two, I don't even know how long this took. I also have my OneBlock series right now, so if you're new here, please consider subscribing. Let's start. Alright, so go to the first link in the description, it's this OneBlock website. Just scroll down to the bottom and click on download. Then it'll ask you which Minecraft version you want to have, for me it's 1.16.4, so the download will start in 3 seconds. Now you might need a program to unzip this. For me, I already have WinRAR. You might have WinZip installed, so just try to open it up. If you don't have any program, I recommend using WinRAR. The download link for that will be in the description as well. Now in here, you have the world folder, and you have to put that into your Minecraft directory now. So press Windows and R at the same time, then this window pops up. Type in %appdata%, click on OK, then double click on the .minecraft folder, then search the saves folder, and drag and drop this folder into the saves folder. You can double check and just see if the OneBlock map is in here now. You can close everything down and open up Minecraft. So in Minecraft, just go to your worlds and scroll down to the bottom. Then it should say OneBlock. I had to click on I know what I'm doing because I'm using the 1.16.5 instead of 1.16.4, but that really doesn't matter. So now you can just break the block and it works perfectly fine. And now I'm gonna film the intro, so subscribe and like if you enjoyed, and bye bye.